I'm Rick Bennett, Director of Government Relations for AARP Oregon. I'm here in the Senate chamber of the state capitol here in Salem, and wanted to provide you an update on the 2012 legislative session. In my first report to you, I talked about the budget situation we're facing and the fact that the revenue forecast since the legislature adjourned last year has been down over $300 million. And because of that, there's a need to rebalance the state's budget. Now, last week, the three co-chairs of the Ways and Means Committee released their plan for that rebalance of the budget. Included in it were priorities for funding, and I'm happy to make known that the Department of Human Services and Long-Term Care Services here in Oregon are a priority for the co-chairs. And indeed, of the $95 million that we were concerned about as far as possible budget reductions for seniors and people with disabilities, nearly all of those reductions have been funded. There still remains about $13 million in unfunded services, but we are continuing to meet with legislative leaders and the Ways and Means co-chairs discussing various options for funding that particular hole as well. And while this is an ongoing process, I think it's fair to say that we're particularly appreciative of the work that's been done on the budget, and in fact that the programs for seniors and people with disabilities have clearly been noted as a priority for legislators. Also, last week, there was a lobby day for seniors and people with disabilities. It being also February 2nd being Groundhog Day as well, the theme was basically called an advocacy day of which we were shadowing state legislators. And as I said, it was very successful. We had well over 200 senior advocates here in the Capitol. They met with legislators and had briefings on the issues. And I would just say that the presence in the building was well noted by legislators, their staff, and anyone who happened to be in the Capitol that day. And we're really very thankful for all the advocates that showed up and participated in the lobby day. Their participation was really made a difference, I think, in how our programs are perceived. And it's important to note that while we are really hopeful as far as these budget discussions go, that there's still much work to be done. February 8th, there will be a new revenue forecast. We're hopeful that will be a positive one, or at least not without significant further reductions in revenue. And of course, the session goes on through the end of February, and as with any session, anything can happen. So we'll continue to work hard to support these programs and services that are so essential to seniors and people with disabilities here in Oregon. As I said, I'll be providing additional updates to you throughout the session, and look forward to talking to you again. Thank you.